new information about the kidnapping and murder of 13-year-old Hania Aguilar. The teen disappeared back in November in Lumberton. Police are now asking the public's help getting more information about the suspect, Michael McClellan. They're trying to trace his steps before that kidnapping. We have more on this on our website, WCNC.com. A good Samaritan.